Alrighty, howdy y'all, welcome back to Alan Wake Remastered. Today's episode, we're gonna be going to the dam here. We're still in episode 5. One more episode after this. So we never figured out how to open this. So we never figured this out.
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
Something about the chain. What about the chain? Says you gotta do. All right, so gotta figure out how to. I mean, we tried shooting this. Let's try something. Something so simple. Figures. Oh my god! Help. Help, I don't wanna die. Holy cow, run, run, run. Run, 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 run. All right, we got them all. And a checkpoint. Some batteries. Like we're getting stocked up for the level here.
And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legend.
Oh! We're stuck. No, crap. Bet you this song definitely gonna get copyrighted. Okay. Ah, we're not done. I hate these guys, man. Okay. All right.
Had to find a way across.
We will get there eventually. First, let's go over here. I don't know how we get that page. Apparently. Can we crouch? I don't think we can. Yeah, I didn't. Didn't think so. I want to get to
making her way through the water pipe alone, Cinthia was angry at the writer. Foolish young man, taking unnecessary risks. And the way he broke the rules. Didn't he understand what was at stake? Since the terrible days in the 70s, she hadn't wavered once, as hard as it had been. She was tired of protecting the town all these long years, and now only wanted to rest.
Okay. The main thing I was after. What's wrong with the gun? No! Okay. A chair up here, which is weird.
The story I had written in the cabin had come true. Touched by the dark presence, I had written a horror story. But the end was still missing. The story was incomplete, and the last unfinished page of the manuscript still sat in the typewriter in the cabin study. If I could get back there, if I could read the page, then I could write my own ending to this story and save Alice.
Key.
Okay.
You'd think there'd be a... something back here. No way. Is it turning yet? Figured as much. Freaking birds. Oh, it's just gonna keep spinning.
Such philosophical concerns are, by necessity, abstract.
We managed to lose the flock! You're almost at the power plant! Keep going! I'll give you support!
Light. That's what we want. There's the lights now. We just keep trucking this way. Help. Okay.
Hey,
All right. Okay. God dang, I hate these guys, man. Hate them with passion.
I recognized the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area, signifying hidden caches of supplies.
Safe haven, huh?
Hold it right there!
Miss Weaver! Cynthia! I'm a friend!
Prove it!
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song! You can help me!
About time! Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you. It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. The well-lit room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
I like this place.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
We won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, Oh, I have a secret route, a lit route, old water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's drained all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. Kill switches outside. I have been preparing for these times, the dark tides. You have found my caches, haven't you? You can see the signs. Very few people can. Yes, please. Take what you need. This is all for you.
Okay, cut the power. Oh. Oh my God, help. Help me.
Transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her to get her to help me. I hoped Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades.
Never go out at night. Yeah, well. That ship said a long time ago.
I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it.
We gotta use the floodgates. Alright, so... that will get us across the first one. But how are we gonna... Okay. Ooh. Oh man. We had it there. Alright, so that opens the last one. I'm so confused, man. Should be something like that, shouldn't it? So it should be something like this. We did it. Sweet. Let's get across. I'm actually really shocked I got that. I'm bad at puzzles. Keep the lights on, yeah. So that's what we're going for here. Well, shoot.
The transformer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go.
Alright, ready? Go. Nice. Shoot. Oh my god. Oh, I killed him right when I died. We're gonna have to call her quits here pretty soon. Really? Okay, kill them all. Alright.
me. Come, come, the pipe's empty now. We're ready to go. This way. We need to go.
I knew them both, Tom and Barbara. I had such a crush on him. Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the accident. And then Tom started writing and woke the darkness up. He tried to bring her back, but you can't do that. There are no free rides like that.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. The witch looked like her, but it wasn't. Barbara was sweet. He didn't understand until it was too late. He tried to undo it, wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. Oh, he was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. Oh, Tom. He left only one thing behind in my care, in case it happened again. Insurance. He trusted me, or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew how I felt. Knew I wouldn't refuse him. I built the well-lit room and put it there. It's been waiting for you. We are characters trapped in a story you have written, and none of us will survive to see the end of it if the darkness isn't stopped. She'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom, that's the way he wrote it. He still talks to me, you know, in television, from beyond, from below. We have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both with light, but the darkness stays with you. You sustain. This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going.
Hello? Ow!
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there. It's Sarah now?
Whoa! No! For the sweet love of...
Barry! Barry! We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably dead. You must reach the well-lit room. This is no time to be a selfish idiot.
That's my best friend!
Well, be a fool. I'll use the pipe. I'll meet you at the dam if you make it.
At least I didn't have to worry about her. She knew how to stay safe.
Okay. We're going to call the call quits right there. We'll be seeing y'all in the next episode of Alan Wake Remastered. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Like the video, hit that notification bell, comment, and y'all know the drill. I will be seeing y'all. Bye-bye. And take care.